Hey guys, what's up? It's Let's Go Fishing here, and today we're going to be doing some multi-species fishing at this lake slash pond behind me. Since it's winter, as you can tell, it's really cold outside, but let's say it's around lower 40s, but right now we're about to go for some bass, bluegill, and maybe if we're lucky, a crappie. Our plan is to fish this flat. We got jerk bait. Since this area is usually full of weeds, the bass are going to be roaming around and stuff, so I'm going to see if I can't pick a few up on the jerk bait. I have a wacky worm. Also, I'm going to start with the rooster tail just to get me on the board to get the skunk off. So let's go. Grind out here. I just caught my second ever crappie. I'm really excited about this, guys. It is really cold outside. I moved down here to this structure down here. Cold weather, nice small crappie, probably a 7-incher, I'd say. Nice small calm on the rooster tail. I'm gonna go let this guy back and see if we can't catch some more. White crappie. I figured the crappie might probably be a bit better, so I'm throwing a little Bass Pro Shops crappie minnow thing on a jig head. Toss it out there. I got no one. This one's a bit smaller, but hey, I'll take him.
Just hit a bass off his point, right, for his body. Wasn't that big, but